Hey there, Lincoln here from BoroughAcademy.org. Today I want to report some news to you about Airbnb's upcoming IPO. Before we get into Airbnb's news, if you don't know what an IPO is, an initial public offering, we've explained that in a previous video, so you should go check that out if you haven't already. And of course, if you enjoyed the video, remember to like the video below, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and comment below what your thoughts are on Airbnb's IPO and whether or not you plan to invest in the company once it's in the public markets. Now let's get back to Airbnb. If somehow you don't know what Airbnb is a marketplace for homeowners to rent out their homes on a short-term basis to travelers, to anyone who needs a place to stay overnight or for a week or maybe a month. And Airbnb handles the transactions, they handle the payment system, they make it easy for homeowners to list their homes and then for renters to go online, search for a place that they want to stay at in a given city, and then they can pay through Airbnb in a secure manner, and if they have any troubles, Airbnb handles all of that. So Airbnb is basically a short-term rentals marketplace. That's all it is. And despite the simplicity of the idea, it's a very viable company, and I'm very excited for Airbnb's IPO because I plan to invest in the company once I have the chance. Airbnb doesn't own real estate, so they don't have the associated cost, and that means that they're just basically making their money as a middleman. They make their money for handling transactions and making it easy for renters and homeowners to connect. That, in my opinion, is a wonderful business model. So back in the summer, I reported that Airbnb might be considering going public through a SPAC, such as Bill Ackman's $4 billion SPAC, but it seems that Airbnb is more interested in continuing down on the traditional IPO route, and they confidentially filed their S-1 with the SEC, the Securities and Exchange Commission, to go public hopefully this year. Back in the spring of 2020, during the recession that was caused by the pandemic, Airbnb had its valuation slashed, and it was last valued at $18 billion when the company had to raise $2 billion in debt to survive an 80% dip in their business due to the pandemic. Now Airbnb could raise as much as $3 billion in their IPO and be valued around $30 billion after its IPO. A comparable company to Airbnb, Bookings Holding, which is a travel company, currently has a market cap of $73 billion after rebounding from its dip during the spring recession. Of course, Booking Holdings is a much older company and a much more established company. They IPO'd in 1999, so they're comparable to Airbnb, but they're not exactly in the same space. Airbnb has been on record saying that back in July, their customers booked more than 1 million nights in a single day for the first time since March of 2020. This is a big deal because it shows that people are getting out more and traveling again. That is great news for the company and anyone who's interested in investing in the company. And related, since Booking's low back in the recession, Booking's stock has now rebounded 35%. So that coincides with Airbnb's rebound, and the travel industry continues to see a recovery in its market. Why y'all look forward to Airbnb's IPO in December? The source of this report has cautioned that all of this is subject to change based on market conditions and any volatility that might follow the November elections. I'm a big fan of Airbnb's business model as well as the company as a whole, so I plan to invest in the company once it goes public, and I see a large amount of upside potential for Airbnb in the future. And of course, this will be a long-term investment for me because I always practice the bull mentality. The bull mentality is that we know what we invest in. We understand what we invest in. We believe in what we invest in, and we hold for the long term because that's how we build wealth in this country. That's how we give ourselves the best chance at success on the stock market. So thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, like the video below, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and comment below what your thoughts are on Airbnb's IPO and what you'd like me to cover next. And of course, if you want to help the channel grow and get more access to me and get direct answers to your investment questions, then join our Patreon community at patreon.boroughacademy.org. And of course, you will get merch and other perks, such as having a chance at winning $200 every month for being a loyal and engaged patron. So I hope to see you at patreon.boroughacademy.org. I'm Lincoln with boroughacademy.org. Thank you again and have a great day.